In this example, I show you how to create a 8-bit vlog underwater footage I shoot with Panasonic GH5. Make sure that is in properties there is no camera LUT selected, then let me clear all the previous grade I made before, and this is how vlog 8-bit footage looks like. Let's take a look how camera LUT works, but I am not gonna use it. Not bad, but I am planning to do all the work manually. Let's set this option back to none, select the clip and let's find a stop frame to work with. Then in color grade panel select color curves tool first. Using luma curve add a little bit of contrast so it affects lightings only. Then add color bore tool. And let's play with colors moving round sliders until I'm happy with the result. Play with the exposure as well to add more volume. And with saturation a little bit. Next I will use color wheels tool to change color temperature. Let's play with saturation also to make it more saturated. And move temperature slider to warm it up. Actually, you can do this as a first step of the process. But we can combine or even change the order later. Next step is making a few final color corrections. Using Hue Saturation Curves tool to finalize the picture. Select eyedropper from Hue versus Saturation panel. And pick bluish color, then make the range wider. Move this slider up and add more saturation to blue range. Then let's make green color less noticed. And make orange and red color more vibrant. Select Hue versus Hue panel and change some colors to make them look less dirty. The goal is to make the whole picture eye pleasure-like. So let's compare ungraded version versus colored. Happy grading, folks. And don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed. Also ask me any question if needed.